My name is Fidel Selekashe. I work as a ranch manager since 2013. And the main thing is conservation and also relationship with the community. We hire honey guides to come in because they've got that knowledge of anti-poaching and all that kind of protection. With good relationship with honey guide, with community, sometime without even money, we went to the point that we are so successfully because of the good relation we maintain, all of us together. We sit as a team. Honey guide are the one who are doing all the kind of operation on the field. And since 2013, when I came here, the poaching was so high. It would take almost 2 to 5 elephant kill a month. Every animal now start to realize that there's no killing anymore. Now we got some elephants which are resident here. Also, we started learning that a lot of animals now are using this corridor, which is a Tarangire Manyara ecosystem.
We have a dog unit which we are using it to deter poachers before they kill wildlife, and even if they are lucky enough to kill wildlife, to track the poachers. We have 4 dogs and 5 dog handlers, which is like service to all the conservation unit, all the anti-poaching unit in northern Tanzania. An incident is happening into nearby national park, they can call us and we can give that service to them on tracking poachers. So they are the only dog unit which is located in northern Tanzania and the most successful one.
The money we are getting, we put to honey guide, and honey guide put that money also to some areas. For example, for informers, they are using for operation, like running the cars, paying the salary for the uniform and also. They're using for equipment like night vision, radios, all that money are going there. It is not enough.
I think we are doing a good job, but we have still to improve. As now poachers are advancing techniques, so we need things like technology, like drones, and more program to monitor our operations. Other thing which will enable us to improve in our poaching strategies than what we have now.
So 2014, we started operation fully by using our informer, which we planted outside, inside, our own people, our team, and we do day and night operations very successfully.
Atango Zulu. Mekamata mmoja. Naona amesha kamata wote. Ongereni. Poleni sana.
Fix you.